Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix YouTube watch history not working. So first of all, we will clear our YouTube data. So for that, open your phone settings, scroll down and tap on app management and search here YouTube. Once you get it, open YouTube, tap on storage usage, tap on clear cache. And tap on clear data, and after that open YouTube and check the problem is fixed or not. And our second solution is we need to update our YouTube app. So open your Play Store and search here YouTube, and if you see any update available here, then you will need to download the update and then go to your YouTube and check the problem is fixed or not. And our third solution is open your YouTube and tap on your profile photo to the top right corner. Tap on settings. Tap on history and privacy. And here you'll find this pause watch history option. If it's enabled, you must have to disable this option. And our last solution is open your YouTube and tap on your profile photo to the right hand corner. Tap on settings. Tap on history and privacy. Tap on manage all activity. And from here, tap saving your YouTube history. And make sure it's turned on. So that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.